First, I select the menu Refrigerant List. It shows all the refrigerants available in the app and currently stored in the instrument. By tapping the screen, unlimited refrigerants can be selected or deselected. During the transmission, please do not cancel the connection to the manifold. The transmission status is shown on the display. After the transmission is finished, the relevant refrigerant can be selected in the instrument.